Well, what happens with most athletes, whether it's a youth or a professional athlete, is if they only go out on the field and play their game, they tend to get overuse injuries because they're doing repetitive movements. Most of the time, they're not conditioned before the season, and that is what causes a lot of injuries. So when they condition with someone like myself, they get a really balanced workout. Their whole body is conditioned. They're conditioned in speed, agility, quickness. They're conditioned in whole body movement, rotation, stop and start. We do multi-directional speed. In any multi-directional sport, you have to condition them so they can do stop and starts, because that's where most of the injuries happen.
After doing training with Michelle, I definitely felt like I was in the best shape of my life. And I remember when I came in this year, after training with Michelle, players and coaches were saying I was really in shape, and you know, I think it paid off a lot, because knowing the body mechanics of what you want to do with your beat, having your core engaged and strengthening it helps tremendously. Repetition is the mother of all learning. So the more times you move your body in a certain way to mimic what you do on the field, it becomes more natural to where, you know, you don't have to think about it as much. Knowing that I have to do this with my feet on a certain play, and I know I've learned that from training with Michelle. Then when I practice it on my own, and then it goes into the game, it's that much easier and that much quicker. And I don't really have to think about it because I've concentrated on doing it so much to where it's just natural.
Well, my philosophy of training is that all of my clients, whether it's a mom or it's a professional athlete, I condition them from the workout room to their daily life so that it transfers over. It's functional, it works. I don't do any single muscle groups. We do full body movement. I make it really fun. We play games, I use lots of equipment, and I keep the pace moving. It's been proven over the last 5 years that I've done this type of workout that it's the most effective type of training. People come back, they love it, they get results, they lose body fat within the first month. And it's fun, and it's really...
What I would tell people like me who are not necessarily doing sports conditioning for a team, I would basically encourage them to pick up a fitness regimen that that really addresses their functional fitness. I think that functional fitness is a concept that you take with you in life, and that works big muscles, small muscles, those balanced muscles, and they're things that when you're hiking and you happen to come up across a rock, you're able to, your body naturally is trained to be able to react to it so that you don't trip, fall, have an injury. And Michelle she's the master.
I would recommend balance workout to everyone. I was intimidated at the first class, but after I decided to just jump in and try it, I just felt really good about it. Overall, you know, it's important for my overall well-being. I just feel better. I feel like I have more energy. I'm willing to do more, you know, physical work, physical exercises. In fact, I'd like to get back into playing tennis again because of this stuff.
No matter where somebody comes in, at what level of condition or decondition, no matter what age, they reach certain achievements through the process of the way that I train them. And that makes it all worthwhile for me, because I can see people no matter where they are or where they come from, and they, through a series of steps of conditioning, they reach achievements, and that helps their self-esteem, it helps the way they look, it helps the way they feel. I love it. I love working with people. I love people succeeding. I love people feeling better. And, you know, that's what it's about.
Achieve with Michelle Vaughn.